All right, this question is asking us for the horizontal asymptotes. So if you recall, we need to pay attention to the degrees of the numerator and the denominator. Since the degree of the numerator is equal to the degree of the denominator, then that means that we're going to take the ratio of the lead coefficients. And that's going to be our horizontal asymptote. So we've got 9 over 7 equals y.